feel the waves cut through. Hi guys, so I just finished the workout and I'm gonna make a protein smoothie. So I have my blender here. I'm gonna make it with this cookie crumble flavor protein powder and a banana. We're out of my favorite almond milk and the soy milk. This is the only one we have right now. It's not my favorite, but it'll do. Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us. And love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah. No, I don't wanna waste what's left. And my face is looking pretty good today. It's less flaky and below my nose is starting to improve a lot. It's a lot of improvement. My eyes back to normal today. So later that day, my mom came over and we had Thai food and caught up with each other.
Hi everyone, I just woke up and I wanted to update you guys because my towel isn't covered in a lot of flakes today. And it's been like this for a couple of days now, which is really good. It used to be always covered in flakes, like lots of big flakes.
Morning, I just woke up and my face is a little bit weepy and I think I scratched my chin here and under my nose, so it's a bit bleeding, like it bled and it dried out. But this is nothing compared to like a month ago, so I'm okay with it. It's alright. I've noticed that compared to like a month ago, my skin is able to heal faster. So even if I scratch it and like my skin gets weepy, by the next day usually it's all like back to dry, which is good because it's healing and something towards clear skin. I'm just gonna wipe, I'm gonna wet this cloth a little bit and wipe off the dry blood. It just gave it a wipe, looks much better. And my arms are doing well. The color of my arms are coming back to my normal skin tone. So it used to be really purple, so that's really good. And I put a little bit of pseudo cream on where it's a bit weepy, and that really helps.
So my boyfriend's a go big or go home kind of person, and he started cleaning the shoes and he just went all out. So I decided to join in as well, and he's been cleaning. I make sure to wear gloves when I'm cleaning to protect my hands.
Hi everyone, I'm gonna be making a chocolate chia seed pudding with 6 ingredients. So I've got cacao powder, so it's not cocoa powder, slightly different. Maple syrup, cinnamon, sea salt, vanilla extract, and almond milk, and chia seeds. Okay. I'm gonna actually be blending the chia seeds first. It doesn't say that on the recipe, but I saw somewhere that the texture becomes more like pudding-like. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing that first.
So if you're really good and my boyfriend is still cleaning from that morning. Not that I'm complaining, but he's the type of person that just wants to go all out. And every night before we go to bed, we do stretches together. It's such a nice quality time together.
Morning. I have to tell you that my sleep is so much better now. Like, the sleep quality is much better. Like, I'm in a deep sleep most of my sleep, and the time it takes to fall asleep has gotten some shorter as well. So I wake up feeling so good, like I slept so well. And sleeping is so important when it comes to healing anything. I put pseudo cream yesterday and then wrapped the bandage around my arms because it was a little bit weepy. Nothing dramatic. Also, my hair is starting to be a little bit greasy, which is good because last time I washed my hair was like, I don't know, like 2.5 weeks ago, maybe. And in month one, I was washing my hair every month and it just wouldn't get greasy at all. So after a month, it was still like dry. Like, it felt like it was like freshly washed. So after a month, I was like, oh, I'm just gonna wash my hair because it's been a month. But after that last wash, it's been like 2.5 weeks and it's starting to be a bit greasy. It means that the oils are coming back and it's such a good sign. And also, I've got like a little pimple here, which is also a good sign because it means that the oils are coming back. So yeah, looks like I'm doing well.
Ignore the messy background, but here's me doing a morning workout. I do have days where I feel very lazy and I don't feel like working out, but I try and even do like a 10-15 minute workout just to keep that habit going. But if I'm feeling super lazy and I don't even feel like doing a short workout, I do take a day off, but I don't go more than 2 days without doing it because me being me, I know that I'll fall out of this habit and we'll just go downhill from there. Also, I'm drinking a decaf here.
So I just got out the chocolate chia seed pudding I made yesterday. Is this how it turned out? It's very thick. It's okay.
So my friend messaged me and she said she wanted to drop by and give me something. So here's me going down to see what it is. It had been like 2 months since I last saw her, so I was pretty excited to see her.
Ah, hi!
It was 2 days till my birthday and she came over to drop these for me. I honestly felt so grateful and blessed to have a friend like her. After that, I decided to take some photos for my outfit Instagram. You can check how the photos turned out at Remi's outfit on Instagram. For lunch, I decided to make kimchi fried rice. My boyfriend works from home, so I usually cook lunch and we have lunch together. Through the waves cut through me, hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight, chemicals collide. Hold tight, hold tight. Dripping lights paint the sky, all because. Thank you. That was my knee. Anyways, we had a chill night and watched a movie together.
Arigato. Sugoi kirei.
Hello, it's my birthday today. I am 24 now. But yeah, my skin's doing really well. I had breakfast with my boyfriend and he got me really cute flowers. He knew I liked orange and like the warm tones, so he got me an arrangement of that. So yeah.
So my boyfriend randomly was like, I need you to help me with something downstairs. So I'm just following him downstairs. And it was a surprise visit from my friends and I felt so blessed. It was so nice to see them after so long. That night we had sukiyaki for dinner. I have no idea what these guys are doing here. So a few days later we went to my parents' house to celebrate my birthday. Unfortunately my dad was in Japan so he couldn't join us, but we had a good time. It was nice to celebrate my special day with my loved ones. Make it last forever. Stop in time. So this cake is a gluten-free, dairy-free, refined sugar-free cake and it tasted so amazing. It's from Organic Whisk and they're based in Sydney, so if you're looking for something like this, I honestly can't recommend this place enough. It's so tasty.
Good morning. Today is the 22nd of May, which means it's my 2 month anniversary for no motion treatment and coming off steroids completely. So I'm just going to take my supplements and then I'll go through my full body skin check. So I'll see you then. So I have all my supplements in this basket here. I had a couple people ask me to go through them. I might do that in another video, so I'm just gonna like quickly go through them today. This is what I take every day, four times a day. This one I take every morning, and this one I take morning and night, and this one I take every morning and night as well, and this one I take every once in 2 days. And this one, I take it before each meal. I drink it with a straw because the corners of my lips are a little bit cracked and it stings. Because one of them is a vitamin C supplement and it's citrusy, so it stings. Okay, we're gonna do a month two body update. This is what my body looks like. All right, so starting from the face, I feel like comparing it to the end of month one, my scabs have fallen off. So it's so much less scabby around my mouth especially. And I think I had a big scab right here at the end of month one. And my eyebrows have come back. Not fully, but it's getting there. I had that on cinematic mode. So I was wondering why everything was blurry at the back. It looked really nice. But anyways, so my eyebrows are back and my face is doing okay, but last night I remember scratching it a little bit, and so it's a little bit weepy. I put a little bit of pseudo cream on little bits here and also my neck. So last night before bed my neck got really itchy and I was like rubbing it, and
it got weepy, so I put on some pseudo cream. Other than that, my arms are so much better. I'll put a picture up to compare it. It's overall dry. My upper arm is pretty tough, and my shoulders are scabby and flaky, which is good, it's healing. So this area here is the area that gets the most itchy, but it's still doing good. And because I've got fake nails on, even if I scratch it, it doesn't break the skin. So that's been helping me a lot, because before that I was like constantly breaking the skin and it didn't have time to recover. My stomach is doing fine. My back's still doing great. It hasn't flaked at all since starting no moisture treatment. And my legs have been doing really, really well. I don't know if you can remember, but my legs used to be really like, it used to have a purple tinge to it. So that's gone. And it's like back to my normal skin color. And it's a lot less flaky. Like you can see, my thighs are pretty much back to normal. It is still a little bit dry. So overall, month two has been so much easier than month one. So I remember someone commenting on month one video, wishing me that month two will be so much easier, and it has been. So yeah, and it just went by so quickly, and I know that the next month will be as well. So yeah, I'm really keen to get through this. Thanks for watching month two update of no moisture treatment and TSW. I will see you guys in month three of my journey. Make sure you subscribe, like, and comment, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. I forgot to mention, sleep overall has been so good lately. The quality of my sleeps are so good. I wake up feeling so refreshed. So I think that's another big reason why my skin's been doing well. So yeah.